arrow through the gut. That would be pretty damn painful. Alright, let's go. Damn fucking bolts crashed, man. Think Sophia got more than she wanted out of this deal.
Sophia and Lucas?
Shaken, but fine. The boy, he's the one who cleaned your wound. He's good. He went to the wreck to find supplies.
Oh, I'm so glad they're alive.
They'll be happy to see you.
I kind of feel like...
Through here, come. Take it easy. Don't go reopening that wound.
Yes. I think your potion is starting to work.
To think I could have killed that bastard count.
You couldn't win this one, Arno.
I was going to say that kind of reminds me of what Lando Calrissian said to his administrator when he was talking to Darth Vader and the deal kept changing. Sophia's probably thinking, this deal's getting worse all the time. Actually, that wasn't an administrator. It was some kind of robot. I think it was a robot.
It's ruined. It'll never sail again.
Boats come and go. But it's the sea that keeps Sophia going. You know what I mean? Focus on what matters to you. Because when it's gone...
Thank you.
We'll get him back.
Oh, shit.
The words of a true knight, Arno!
No.
Really, I've never seen anything like you. Where's my brother, you bastard? Safely in my possession. Until he's ready to serve. Until he sees your head in a rag. And knows this old world must burn.
Bastard!
I'll handle him.
Like hell you will.
Listen to me for once, you damn mule.
Why? So you can have your revenge?
So that you can save your brother. I'll make him tell us where Hugo is. Cover my ass and stay alive.
Oh, shit.
I'll handle this one. Kill the girl!
I'm with you, my lord. Reinforcements are coming! Watch out! They're here!
Lucas! Are you hurt?
No!
Shit.
We can't move. Just stay alive!
But that's...
It's like I'm never ready for this shit. Okay, here we go again, guys.
I'm with you, my lord. Reinforcements are coming. Watch out! They're here.
Lucas, are you hurt?
No.
Get you out of here!
You're going nowhere! Stupid! What have you done with the boss?
He's my son now. My sacred weapon.
The child is with us now. You won't finish your evil work, defiler!
Oh, I will, but I'll finish you first!
Enter! For goodness sake!
I will, right away!
Demolish the child! Your son of a thing!
Where did you take my brother?
Answer that!
God damn it!
Where's the boy?
The time for compromise is ended with Emily. Now you die!
Great.
You're corrupt!
Don't underestimate her!
Get down!
Why are you all so desperate to die? Appease my brother!
Where is he? Why would I talk to a dead man?
We're losing time, Arno! We must find Hugo before... Before Hugo!
Stop your bullshit, Victor! Where is he? You don't care about him! You just want to kill me! Run! I want to save what I can!
Where's his fucking... supposed to do.
What is that bloody thing? Sorcery! She's cast a spell on her! Kill her, quick!
You damned idiot! Face the truth for once! It's your last chance!
Why did you take up arms with this witch, Arno? To fill the void left by your son!
Do not speak of him! His blood is on your hands! It was war! You abandoned us to the enemy! But you can redeem yourself now! Give a noble command! Stop this madness!
Shit,
and let the
really?
Boy go!
Madness makes this world go round! But I will
fix it!
I'd like so much to kill you.
I'll leave just enough of you to tell.
This level, man.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Intruders here! Get them!
No shit.
Look at you.
I saw them take something
down. Hondo, hold on!
I've got him. Give them.
No!
I've seen them. Don't let them escape.
I have nothing to kill these guys with. Come on.
Wait now! We've got trick burst!
Shit. Can barely see these fucks.
Too old to fight!
And you're so goddamn stupid!
Amicia! He's yours!
Fuck.
It's over! What can I do?
You can stop shouting.
Sorry, I... Please, don't... No.
It's the right time. And... You gave me quite the last run. He's a great boy.
Well, they love killing off everybody in these games.
It will kill the sun. The nebula.
You did it. You idiot. Now we all owe you.
It's everywhere. The rats will spread unchecked.
We still have time.
Does it matter? Let's just go.
Make room. I will take the reins. I have to do something.
How far are we from Marseille?
Not too far, I'd say. Amicia, are you all right?
No. I could have...
You couldn't. I don't even know how you're even standing.
You did all you could, and he knew it, Amicia. Besides, you gave him what he needed most.
The Count's death.
No. Someone to care for. A real purpose.
Yes. Yes, he gave his life for us. I won't let it be for nothing. Now we need to find out where Hugo is.
That's the problem. Marseille's a damn big city.
The burst of the nebula probably left marks. Whatever's happening over there, Hugo must be at the center of it.
How can we know he's still alive?
There'll be signs. I hope.
Wow. That kind of sign?
Yes. It's him!
But I don't think it's a good sign.
What's that noise? Is it coming from the city?
It's coming from the ground! Run! Something terrible's happened in the city!
What? What happened?
Straight to the hills!
No! No, the sea! Let's find the small boat!
What's that damn rumble?
Enough! You're scaring the children even
gates
more!
Gates of hell have opened! Marseille is lost!
It's the final chant of the macula.
In the end of days, we're all doomed!
End of days.
Get up, please! Get up! I can't! My leg! You must!
We need more people to help! You sure it'll hold?
Marseille, they're barricading the gate.
Why?
Because that rumble is coming from the other side.
But what about those still inside? They're dead already. Keep going!
What do we do?
There's another gate further on, but that hay is in the way.
Wait, we have this cannon.
You know how it works?
I don't know. Wait, you push here. That must be it. I've figured it out, I think.
Go on, then.
Ah! Whoa! What's that?
Greek fire. Yes, the camp recovered some carts built by the order.
So we're going behind these walls?
Don't think about it now.
Okay.
Let's go, Sophia! Here we go again!
Oh, shit. Am I gonna have to shoot rats?
Those tremors are not coming from the ground.
No, they're coming from the city walls. It feels like a heartbeat. His heart commanding them.
Can you imagine how many?
So this is how it starts. What? Our punishment. What the hell? I'm supposed to be a monster. Yeah.
Yeah. It's working.
For now, but there's far too many. I'm on. God damn it!
Oh goodness!
They're not stopping.
It never ends.
Hugo.
These people have the worst luck in the whole fucking universe.
Sophia! Over here! Who's wounded?
Who's not?
We're here.
I've never been to Marseille.
Oh. You came in the loveliest season.
No shit.
Let's go find my brother.
God, what a chapter. Dying son. King Hugo. Chapter 16, King Hugo.
Oh.
And I thought you were unstoppable.
I'm not. I just forget it sometimes. Lucas, I must say, it's an honor to have you by my side. You're the most reliable, steady, nice thing in the world.
I don't know, but you're my family.
You're sharing all this because you think you won't make it? You all still have a lot to live, so you'll make it. This is a damn order.
Well, I've made it this far.
He must live. He deserves so much better than this.
Now, just watch your step.
And here we go. Find Hugo.